It's Nocia up ahead. Game face, Jack.
Can I call dibs?
Not the time, Jack.
So, what's the plan?
To know. This all feels a bit improvisational, if I'm being honest.
You bring no banner?
Didn't feel the need.
I held a small hope you might see reason. Yet you remain the same Kirkan that made me abandon the Immortals years ago. Obsessed with victory, stranger to compromise. Your eye ever bent towards the world's ruin.
And you just want to save it.
I can. With this, its mastery over the Fonts means I can end the war.
You mean win the war, by turning the rest of us defenseless.
In our every meeting, a yipping pup.
Jack's right, though. You're not worthy of that power, Sandrak. Your airships bomb the free cities of the East and then wonder why they resist you now? The last order that surrendered to Rasharn, you burned their ambassadors alive. If my eye is ever bent towards the world's ruin, it's because I'm trying to stop the man causing so much of it.
Please, don't make me do this.
Captain Selko. You went mad. You didn't abandon us. You were exiled. And I'm still paying the price for not killing you.
Remember, this blood is on your hands.
It's the wound!
He's moving it!
We have to go! Now!
Fall back!
Ugh.
Devin.
Jack, glad you're on your feet. That could have been so much worse. Took ages, but Zendara was finally able to dig you out of the rubble.
Oh, no, not her. I rather would have died. I'm never living that down.
Nope. Never.
How many did we lose?
Considering Sandrak just dropped a city into the wound, surprisingly few. But enough to have made his point. Kirkan's left Bellavenue to talk with the King. He wants a full surrender after Nosea. There's even talk that Kirkan's emergency powers may be rescinded.
So who's in charge?
Zendara. And she's in a bit of a mood.
Kind of on brand for her.
I heard that!
Whoops.
Meet us in the war chamber, Jack. We've come to the conclusion that we're in desperate need of a plan.
Kirkan may be gone, but our job's still the same. Eliminating Sandrak and his hold over the Fonts.
There are five, right? He can't have them all yet. We may not know what the Binding Stone does or how Sandrak uses it, but we can try and keep him away from the rest if all of us just... what?
The Fonts are hidden from us, Jack. Invisible. Buried in the liminal spaces where the borders between Avium and the Shrouded Realm are weakest.
We only know the location of two. The Palathon is actually built around one, and the other is in the Tower of Masks in Risharn.
Which means Sandrak's already...
has.
Technically, we now know the location of... well, you saw what happened to it.
So that leaves the last two, and only Sandrak knows where they are. Fine. Pin that. We concentrate on the Binding Stone instead. We know where that is. We just need to learn how to shut it off. And fast.
Not necessarily. According to my research, a Thradacol takes a huge toll on its possessor. Sandrak will have to rest before doing another stunt like that. We may have a little time.
Which leads us to former Grand Magnus, Thaddeus. Kirkan's predecessor, now in exile. The oldest of us that still lives. By all accounts, he was an expert on Aristeia. If there's a weakness to the very Aristein Binding Stone, he'll know about it. In theory.
Kind of feels like it is.
What Zendara means to say... the universe is cruel. Like the remaining Fonts, we also don't know where Thaddeus is.
His last known location was the Sky Islands of Orimond, digging through the archives at the Library of Akoth.
Okay, then what are we waiting for? I go to Orimond, make nice with a friendly librarian.
Actually, getting to Orimond is difficult, initiate. You're gonna need to learn how to ride a ley line. Devin, you're running support. Walk Jack through what he needs to do to get airborne.
Ready when you are, Jack.
Sir, about Orimond, and what's his name? Thaddeus?
Were the mission parameters unclear?
No, sir. I just figured some more intel never hurts.
It hurts time, initiate. Do you want to hurt time?
I don't know much about Orimond. Never been that far west in any of the fighting.
That's because Orimond dropped out of the Everwar a long time ago. Even before then, they remained largely neutral. Then their magical experiments cut them off from the rest of the kingdoms, and it didn't much matter anymore.
Cut off how?
I don't have time to give you a history lesson. Devin can catch you up. All you need to know at present is that the Oromic made it a bitch to get out to them. Hence your need to ride a ley line.
And what about the Oromic themselves?
What's left of them are nomads, migrating from one sky island to another in search of Arcanum deposits. Also, they can be a pain in the ass to deal with when you're an outsider.
The guy I'm looking for, our former Grand Magnus, does he really hate the Immortals?
The feeling's mutual. Your job is to ignore all that and find out what he knows about the Binding Stone.
It'd be so much easier to ignore if I knew what it actually was.
Nice try.
Sir, come on.
Thaddeus was Kirkin's mentor. Sandrax, too, in a way. Then he bailed on the Order for reasons you don't need to know, leaving Kirkin to fill his position when she really didn't feel ready for it. She was a huge fan of that.
At least you're sending the new guy to navigate through all the complicated drama. All right, I'm good. Heading out.
Don't fuck this one up, Initiate.
You'll need a special spell to properly ride the ley lines, and a strong stomach.
Why? What's this spell like?
Like Lash, only more panic, vertigo, and fear of heights. Fortunately, there's a Shroud Fane in the Harrows where you can find one.
The Harrows over in Havenshire? Got it. All right, I'll be quick. But hey, you okay? We never really got to talk about what happened at Nosea.
They're hard for me to pass, honestly. My feelings on all of that destruction. Call me when you have the spell and I'll tell you where we go from there.
Don't think I have a spell for that. Don't think I have a spell for that. Devin, where do I head next? I've got the spell I need to ride the ley lines.
Splendid. The ley line we need to get to Oramon is close by.
Heading your way then.
Some view, huh? If magical post-apocalyptic vistas are your thing.
What the hell happened out there?
The Gatorond. Mix stupid ideas with bold, magical experiments and blow your own kingdom to pieces.
Wait, they did it to themselves?
Indeed. So, the mission. Go to the archives at the Library of Akoth in Oramon. See if we can find any trace of Thaddeus and find out if he knows anything about the Binding Stone. You ready to leave now? Or do you want to go over other mission intel?
So the Gatorond, huh? All I'd heard about Oramon was that they gave up fighting in the Everwar, what, 20 years ago?
More or less. They basically ground themselves to sand. They didn't so much give up as vanish awkwardly from the stage.
What happened?
A populist faction with a fiery name that I can't remember took over the Oramon government. They advocated for an equal ownership of magic, not just between Magnai, but among the Lightless as well. They believed that by distributing magic evenly, the world would finally be able to work towards an end to the Everwar. Can you imagine? I mean, look where it got them.
Maybe? Part of me absolutely can.
Dynastic magical traditions, thousands of years old, versus some upstart idea of shared magic that results in the destruction of roughly a fifth of the continent? I'll trust my overly stringent forebears, thank you very much.
Back at the Palathon, it felt like you really wanted to tell me something about Thaddeus, but Zendara wouldn't let you.
He's a touchy subject, and Zendara's very protective of Kirkan. She'd be happy if we never talked about him at all. Thaddeus and Kirkan, they hate each other, more or less. You know about our secret duty as stewards of Lucia? The Immortal's mandate and such?
Yeah.
I poke around. I snoop. Tremendous deficit of character, I know. Evidently, there's another more deeper, extreme version of that mandate that only the Grand Magnus and their immediate confidants know about. Some task they're expected to do at some point. Turns out Thaddeus resigned as Grand Magnus and exiled himself before doing this super secret thing. Whatever it is.
I think I'm good to go. After you.
Let's see if I remember how to do this.
I could get used to that.
Give me a portal any day. There's a very high vomit probability for me right now.
Suck it up, buddy. We need to get to
Jack!
Thank you.
I'm Jack. This is Devin. Thanks for the assist. Well, what's your name?
Kenzie. You're Lucians, aren't you?
Also, immortals. Just to be clear.
Is that a literal thing?
What? No. We can die. It's just
good.
Like...
Good. Then stay back.
Hey, watch it.
Jack, I may have neglected to mention that the Ormic are notoriously territorial underneath their bohemian facade.
Well, that's rich, coming from a pampered classist jackboot masquerading as some champion of justice.
Look, we're just looking for someone that was here a little bit ago.
I love neo-anarchist pablum as much as the next weak-kneed revolutionary. But I think we can both admit it loses its luster when it ultimately results in the destruction of your entire kingdom.
That's not what happened, and you imperialist fuckos know it.
Oh, did I say kingdom? I'm sorry. I meant a failed collective that's now just a stretch of gravity-challenged rocks. Maybe the next wrong-headed egalitarian social experiment with magic fares a bit better than all of this unchecked calamity.
Wow. Does he always love to hear himself talk this much?
Well...
Jack?
I mean, I can't say no. Look, how about we table the culture clash for a bit, huh? We came here on a mission to keep Sandrak from winning the Everwar. Maybe you can help us.
Who? You know what? Scratch that. It's not like I care who wins that stupid war. The sooner someone does, the sooner you can all get out of Ormond.
You don't know who Sandrak is.
Nope. But I figure since you're Lucian, he's from Asharn. Same thing, really.
Different flags. Same oppressive totalitarian magic-hoarding police state. Am I doing it right?
Unhelpful.
You're on your own. Mind the road. These chronicler constructs are everywhere. Started spilling out of the library months ago. And you'll be happy to know that there are plenty of Rasharnians around, too. You can keep trying to prove which one of you has the right to determine the lives of the rest of us.
Hey, wait up. We really are here to save the world.
Let her go.
With the Rasharnians and these chroniclers about, we really could use someone that knows the territory. I'll catch up with her and...
Be nicer?
Good plan. You push forward to the library and we'll meet you there.
She'll
come around.
chroniclers. Chroniclers. What is all that webbing? Is it metal? I can grapple over there. Thank you. Gotcha. That's a whole lot of lurge.
Thank you.
caught up to our favorite radical, who, it turns out, still wants nothing to do with me.
Super. So she bailed again.
She did. But I managed to learn that the Sky Librarians built the Chronicler constructs to serve as assistants in some great undertaking that ultimately went pear-shaped. By which I mean the constructs killed them all in a bloody uprising.
Everyone? So there's no one at the library to ask about Magnus.
And yet you'll persevere. For my part, I'm going to hunt down and destroy as many of the Chroniclers as I can. They're too close to the Lucian border for my liking.
Copy that. Meet me at the library when you can.
Shit.
Resolving the big nodes clears patches of it up. Good to know. Devin, I keep coming across some weird swirling metal material. Any idea what it is?
I've seen it before. Constructs often take their embedded instructions and improve on them to do their jobs better and faster. Sometimes they leak those instructions. It comes out of them like metallic sweat.
You mean learning? They leak learning.
Sure. Invariably, it bubbles out and just makes a mess. Constructs are usually broken down before it happens. The fact that there's so much, well, look, around here means these chroniclers have probably become very, very smart.
Find a way inside.
Yet.
I think so. Right behind a big-ass pile of that mined metal shit.
The chroniclers blocked it off. Why?
How would I know? I'll try to clear a path.
We'll be right back.
Some of the door is unblocked. Door looks clear now.
Thank you.
What you doing?
Again, with this.
My friend put an invisible ward on the lock that'll blow your hand clean off. We didn't want the chroniclers down here, or thieves, or spies from another... He's right behind me, isn't he?
Yeah.
My friend is the interesting bit, wouldn't you say, Jack? Invisible wards are a pretty complex bit of business to conjure up. Also, please put that down. Nice craftsmanship, by the way. Surely it's not local.
Your friend wouldn't be named Thaddeus, would he?
Why, you here to kill him?
What? No. Why would you think that?
Thaddeus said some Lucian assassin goons might turn up looking for him. Said he ran afoul of the downright tyrannical bylaws their order of magic swears by.
Thaddeus led that order. He was an immortal.
Before he decided to abandon his post, that is. Does he really talk like that?
Look, we just want to talk to the guy. Can you take us to him? Please?
Thaddeus isn't here. Abandoned that post, too. Come on, he left some things behind that might help you.
Look at us! Friends now! United through the sense of abandonment by an authority figure.
Thaddeus is a real asshole, you know that, right? He said he was gonna help me restore the library, that we'd figure out a way to clear all the chroniclers out. And we almost did it. Right up until he found the archives down here.
Why'd he leave?
Never really cared to find out. What kind of trouble was he in with you guys? I mean, I know that Lucium's pretty... Never mind.
It was before our time.
She was going to say fascist. Lucium's fascist. Is that why you and Thaddeus hit it off out here, in the anti-conformist frontier?
Horman was a commune, jackass. That's as conformist as you can get. Magic was shared by everyone here, not just those that made sure they were born with it. We're here. Thaddeus was, messy. Maybe something here will tell you where he went.
Aha! This is his last journal, and I really have to say thank heavens for multiply underlined map coordinates. He says he's going to Pentac 4.5 to, 357. That's in Kalthus, right around... Oh no. He went to Mount Dresnia. Assuming he got past the Rishanians, and assuming he got past the Underdwell.
Past the Magic Eaters.
The Allori.
It's said a very large contingent of them make the Underdwell their home. This is madness, Jack. We can't go there. We're Magni. The Allori will kill us on the spot.
A lot of good eating on a madness.
Sandrak's still out there with the Binding Stone, and Thaddeus may be the only one that knows how to stop him.
We're assuming Thaddeus is alive. Well, you are. I most definitely think he's extra dead.
We don't have a choice.
Well... If you're really going to risk walking into a den of magic-hungry demons, I can take you to a ley line that'll lead you directly to Kalthus.
All right, let's do it. Devin, you stay here. Hunt down the rest of the chroniclers getting too close to Lucium. You can catch up with me later.
Will do. Be careful, Jack. Thanks for your help, faithless rebel.
Anything to get you off my islands, bootlicker.
For real though, we appreciate it. I know you'd rather stay out of all this, but I've seen Sandrak absorb a ley line and move the wound. No one can afford to ignore the Everwar now.
Just watch me. It's sad that you're caught up in it all, because you're really hot. Good luck finding the old man.
On to Kalthus.
So
sir. I've reached Kalthus, and I'm en route to Mount Dresnir by way of the Underdwell. Say, you're from around here. What do you know about the Ellori?
They're elder demons that the Old Kingdoms banished into the Earth. They feed on magic and really, really hate Magnai.
So, about the same as everyone else knows?
They're a threat to the Natural Order Initiate. Cursed by the Pentasod to live out their poisonous existence in the clutch of a hungry darkness. Is that better?
I'd workshop it. So, what am I looking for exactly?
Just look for a mining operation, smartass. It was abandoned once they accidentally dug into the Ellori Caves and got... eaten.
Eaten. Awesome.
Bottom. shit!
Touch it! Set the door!